People along that route, so clearly some Bayou Classic fans are already here. Others, though, will make their way to the city over the next few days. And businesses and police plan to be ready for the big crowds. WDSU reporter Tiffany Bradley is on your side with how they're preparing.
Hundreds of thousands of people are expected to flock to the Crescent City for Bayou Classic weekend. And with recent bloodshed in the French Quarter, some businesses are taking extra precaution. Hotels are nearly sold out, and restaurants are racking up on inventory.
We're preparing on staff and making sure that we're not going to run out of food.
As businesses prepare for 250,000 people to flood the city for the Clash of the Cats, French Quarter businesses like Old Nolan's Cookery are beefing up its staff.
Usually we have one person at the door, but for this weekend we're going to have two, maybe three people at the door just to control the crowd.
And NOPD plans to saturate the area with police officers. Police say every uniformed officer will be out on the streets, assisting with the flow of traffic and looking for criminals.
I know everybody's concerned about the security and the police presence.
Business owners have been on edge since a gunfight broke out on Bourbon Street Halloween night. They welcome the new crime-fighting strategy.
The policemen are always in view. And they can, I mean, we can basically reach out and touch them most of the time.
I'm really confident that the NOPD, especially the 8th District, is really going to be doing a fantastic job this weekend.
Police say visitors will see officers patrolling on foot, on scooters, and mounted units. On your side in the French Quarter, Tiffany Bradley, WDSU News.
And you know, the State Farm Bayou Classic is the granddaddy of the HBCU college sports. WDSU is a proud sponsor of the event. Southern and Grambling face off Saturday in the Superdome for the 38th time. Kickoff is at 1:30. And of course, you can see all the action right here on WDSU. And